Interesting. Siphon Fang. And that seems to be an ability that he just has. Alright. I can just buy them outright for 5,000 if I really wanted to, but I don't really care.
Have a wonderful day.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
Beat the heat with this magical treat. Material pops have arrived in Costa del Sol.
I'm on the...
Back to the reservations at Costa del Sol.
I see another 500 meters. There it is.
All you need to do is pick a wheelie to rent, ride it to your heart's content, then claim your prize when you're done.
Let's see what the odometer says, shall we?
Wow, congratulations! It is my... You, my friend, have become a living legend. This prize is reserved for those who have proven themselves a demon. Once again, congratulations.
Okay.
You keep rolling safely and smoothly.
Now let's see if it was worth it. Slightly replenishes ATB gauge when using a weapon ability. That's cool. Grants one gil for every 100 steps taken. That could be useful. Well, yes, it could. Let's see if it works. Well, that'll do good for him. Because he uses weapon abilities a lot, because his ATB charges super fast.
Where's my next drop-off spot? Two pieces.
So I've just got to talk to one of the sailors on the dock, and we can go back to Junon, do Stuck in a Rut.
Once we arrive in port, passengers must transfer to a smaller vessel, but you'll be in good hands all the way to your destination. Have a wonderful trip!
Lame. Does that mean that everybody else did too? Lame! Well, then I'm definitely not buying outfits if I can't make them stay in them. Not even the ones that aren't, you know, beach clothes. Climb the mountain. I have to capture the chocobo named Belle. This is not what I intended.
About. She told me how you saved her.
Right, that's us.
From the giant fish people.
Are you a friend of hers too?
We're friends, but it's not like I like her or anything. It's just there aren't a lot of other kids in the village, so I basically had to be your friend.
Of course. So what are you kids doing all the way down here?
Getting in trouble, turning into frogs, you know.
Actually, we could use a couple more players. Since you're here, do you want to give it a try?
No, I'm hunting a chocobo. Oh, I gotta fight now.
Come on, Cloud.
Ribbit?
Tifa.
Oh my God. Oh yeah, didn't they do a thing that turned us into frogs last time?
Turns you into a frog. But don't worry. All you gotta do is start thinking like a frog, and you'll be fine.
This will be a little gimmick fight. It'll be fun.
Ribbit.
Reducing combat abilities. You can only use standard attacks, the HP respawning bubble breath and leapfrog ability. Got it. Oh my God. Stop it. I thought bubble breath was supposed to be HP restoring. I don't understand how that's supposed to be health restoring. Kablams. You're supposed to go through here as a frog? Oh, I guess not. Leap over incoming obstacles and dash to safety. Remain on the platform as long as you can to prove your amphibian finesse. Okay.
Think you two can handle it?
Sure. Got this, you can't do anything. I'm gonna win. Oh no. I think I've got to go out into the main section of Junon. Let's look at the... Actually. It's... Enfeeblement. This ring makes the wearer feel as if they're a frog staring into the eyes of a viper. Grants Toad at the start of battle. Why the fuck would I want that? Why? Why would I want that? Like, you can make it so that your entire party can fight as frogs. But that's not, like, beneficial. It's actually a detriment because then I lose all my abilities. I will have to do Chadley stuff eventually. Yeah, it's been a while since we used the transmuter. Oh. Each region you gotta earn the ability to use chocobos. Got it. Which means I gotta go capture Bell and then we can use them. Really, I can only make one? Oh, I can make a whole bunch of mixed potions, so let's do it. But they require potions. Eh, not the best idea. But it gets me closer to my top craftsmanship, so that's something. Oh, wow. Well, we know which one is Belle. I'm gonna hit this and see what it does. Yeah, I know. Ugh. All right. Time to sneak up on Chocobo. Grab its little butt feathers. You cannot see me, you stupid bird. There it is. No, Scheißen. Forgot I need to hit retry. All right, here we go. I love how its head follows me, even though it hasn't seen me or anything. It just knows. See, I'm worried about being seen now. That's why I did the forward roll before. All right. I do like that these are kind of like puzzles. All right, so I'm gonna have to swap sides when we go up there. So I'm gonna wait until my vision will be blocked. Now go. Wait for it to turn. Fuh! Bad chicken. Gotcha, bitch.
Good bird.
You belong to me now.
Mountain chocobos can go up. Okay. Time to get the mountain chocobos. Let's roll. Stop it. Boop.
I've confirmed proto-relic energy signals in your vicinity. Would you mind investigating?
Okay. But we're doing Stuck in a Rut. Oh, it is working. I did this one already. Okay. That's the stuff right there. I understand, Owl. We'll get there.
We're trying to fix Gabe's cart.
Oh, so you're looking for parts. Well, you'll have to come back tomorrow, or the day after. I'm too tired to help you right now.
Think a swift kick could get him up?
Wake him with magic.
Wake up!
Well, you're not serious, are you? Scared me half to death. You want to get my ass up? Then you bring me exactly what's on that list, got it?
Well?
I say we get his ass up.
Oh, my lord. It's one of these. Oh, come on. There we go.